Ok. Alors, on va peut-être m'entendre en double parce que je vais juste tester mon retour son. C'est pas très fort. Ah si, c'est fort en fait, parce que je suis en train de me dire que j'ai pas augmenté. Attendez, on va peut-être réactualiser. Oui. Ok. Et là, ouais, c'est un peu plus fort. Bon, la réactualisation n'était pas si importante que ça. Ok. On va jouer à Say No More. Alors, je fais petit aparté, là, vous voyez, en dessous de mon HUD, il y a Pokémon, on continue d'avancer dessus. On a plus que 8 Pokémon à capturer, dont plutôt des Pokémon... dont un Pokémon fossile qui va être très cancer, parce qu'il proc pas, tout simplement. Et on avance, tranquillement. Là, je suis assez content, parce que... Nos dégâts ont pas mal augmenté, on a fini tous les Pokémon de toute la zone, de ON. On va farmer les 10 000, alors c'est un peu débile d'aller farmer les 10 000 à ON parce que... comment dire... J'ai pas fini Johto. Mais... je le fais parce que pendant ce temps-là, Gecko pour... donc là on va attendre d'avoir un Shiny. Et le but, ça va être d'avoir... Je n'arrive pas à dropper le Pokémon dragon, c'est Drabiche, quoi. Le petit dragon, là, qui évolue en gros dragon. J'ai chopé que sa grosse évolution et je peux pas avoir le petit queue en œuf. Donc ça casse un peu les couilles. En tout cas, on augmente pas mal parce que les Pokémon de cette région, il y en a... pas mal qui sont très très forts et qui ont un breeding efficiency très très bon avec un bonus d'AD très très bon. Slaking, Turquoise, Sévipère, les deux là aussi, Azuril, vous voyez on a toute la liste là, c'est que des Pokémon de cette région, donc plus ils vont augmenter, plus ça va m'augmenter mon Pokémon attaque. Contrairement à la région d'avant, il y avait beaucoup moins de Pokémon très dominants. Voilà, avec Magikarp bien sûr. Il faut monter parce que Magikarp, un Breeding Efficiency Stone, si de bâtard. Donc on va jouer à Say No More. Allez. Jeu plein écran, boum boum. Say No More. Créer nouveau. Ah oui. Ok. J'ai une grosse tête, mais j'ai pas de visage gros. Dites-moi qui est la coupe iroquoise. Un délire. C'est à peu près la couleur là. Cela fait un peu plus flashy. On va faire le côté un peu plus flashy. Même si... Ah, c'est peut-être un peu trop flashy. Ok. Tu vois, j'ai toujours bugué sur le fait que... Attendez, regarde juste. Je sais plus si Bebop, il a une... J'aime bien la petite moustache, elle est rigolote, mais on va retirer la barbe parce que la barbe elle fait dégueulasse en fait. La petite moustache fait rigolote en vrai. Après, j'ai pas l'impression de... Ah, celle-là est très bien, cette tête. C'est la tête du désespoir. Je verrais bien Bebop avec une tête comme ça. Je me rappelle plus de leur forme humaine à Bebop et Rocksteady. Parce que Bebop, il a une beubarbe un peu. Mais un peu genre en mode dégueulasse. Et c'est plus du poil, tu vois. Dans les films, il a une beubarbe, mais dans la série... dans les comics, je sais plus trop. Faudrait regarder les comics. Les comics les plus récents avec Bebop et Rocksteady. Ils ont une beubarbe dans les... Ah, mais ça tend ça. Oh là, oh là, je viens de tomber sur des trucs. Hey, Tortue Ninja, c'est Cursed, hein. Les Fury Player, là. On vous reconnaît. Théoriquement, il a ça, hein. Il a les trucs, il a des roues flaquettes, Rocksteady, Bebop. Et I know sure. On peut garder ça comme ça, hein. Ah oui, et lunettes. On a Ce qui est dommage, c'est que normalement les verres des lunettes, c'est vraiment un truc comme ça, tu vois. Voilà. Ok. Il me faut un côté un peu mafieux, c'est stylé. Ah, oh, j'ai passé 10 ans sur la création de personnages, ça va être atroce. Je suis un connard. Ah non, il me faut un truc. Non, les polos c'est moche. Bon, on va prendre ça. Oh, ça c'est très très bien ça. Ouais, ça c'est... Ah, ça c'est... Ça me ressemble pas tant que ça, pas le but. C'est con que tu peux pas faire des sandales. C'est du Coran, Shiro. Ok. Il y a beaucoup de... Il y a beaucoup le côté no. Je suis désolé, c'est trop bien. Genre non en arabique. La. Ok. Je sais pas pourquoi j'ai jamais entendu alors que genre je traîne tout le temps avec des reveux. Mais t'as vu? Le la. Ah coucou Mamba, j'ai même pas vu que c'était toi. Wizards of Nay. These imps are guarding the Devil King's tower, protecting the Devil King who kidnapped your best friend. Do this to cast your most powerful spell. Nay.
Foolish wizard, you may have defeated me.
What?
I perish.
Hello, wizard. I'm the janitor imp. You're here for the Devil King, who kidnapped your best friend. How rude. Yeah, I'm not going to stop you. Good luck, wizard.
I'll defeat you once and for all. I just might.
On n'est pas obligé de tous les buter.
Ah, you're here.
The Devil King is your best friend?
That's right. Your best friend is actually the Devil King.
Me?
What will you do now without your hat? Without your source of power?
Can you even cast your most basic spells? Try it. Go on. I dare you. Try it.
Okay.
What was that? Pathetic.
Your bravery stat is too low. You can't cast any spells.
Well, any last words? Too bad.
Come on!
What?
Hey, sorry, I'm late. Are you playing those forbidden video games again? They're illegal, you know.
Because they use that word.
Nay. I can't believe you're playing them.
What if you get arrested?
I'm just teasing you.
Oh,
believe it's your first day.
T'as vu mon perso?
We've been applying so hard for one of those, and now you have one. I'm really proud of you. Oh, so I have something as a little celebration. Ta-da! I made you a lunchbox. And
attends, mais c'est très Gay Pride là quand même. Monsieur, vous me faites quoi là? En plus, mon perso, il a une dégaine.
Wait. One more thing. Since you have like a real job now. And I'm still looking. Would you be able to pay this month's rent again? I know we talked about. Well, you know what? If I keep you any longer, you'll be late.
Non, je paierai pas le loyer, frérot.
I hope your first day of work goes really well. Have fun. Call me after lunch.
Ah merde, vous voyez la souris? Attendez, je retire la souris. Say no more.
Come interns.
Hey, you're late. What's your excuse? What? You can't just mumble around here. I'll fire you before lunch if you don't learn how to talk. Just kidding.
Great joke, supervisor.
Don't like my joke? I'll fire you. Kidding. Again, also a joke. We like to have fun around here.
What a fun workplace.
Anyway, get to work, you lazy. Right. Almost forgot. Motivation speech incoming. Welcome, interns. Welcome to your first day at our company. It might seem scary, but it'll be a big learning experience. You learn so much about how the world works. But know that you have to be open. You have to say yes to everything around here.
Yes.
Great start, but I mean literally, okay?
Yes.
Good. Literally say yes all the time.
Yes,
yes. Wonderful. It's all about being a real team player. You just gotta be positive.
Yeah.
So, let's have a practice run. I am hungry and I really want that lunchbox. I say, hey intern, give me that lunchbox. What do you say? Come on, give me your lunchbox. I'm kidding. Nobody's gonna take your lunchbox away, intern. Not yet. It's a joke, relax. Great, have fun.
And where are our desks?
They are somewhere around the vending machines. So make your way to your desks, and when you get there...
Ok, je vais laisser tourner la cinématique pendant quelques secondes parce que je dois dire au revoir. J'arrive. Ah oui, mais non, d'accord, en fait, le jeu continue sans moi si je fais ça. C'est débile, hein, par contre. Je contrôle mon perso ou je fais juste des... Ok.
Intern, make me coffee. With milk. What kind of sound
was
that?
Oh, I'll take a coffee as well. But yeah, yeah, whatever.
The printer is jammed. Fix it, will you? I don't care.
Welcome to the intern corner.
A bit icky, I think.
Oh, it's just authentic.
Yes, authentic. Great.
Oh, your desk is over there, behind the vending machine.
Hey, dorks. I need two interns to do some lame and boring work.
Yes.
Follow me.
Yes.
Je suis le seul habillé en dans une tenue incroyable.
Hey intern, funny story. Remember when I asked you to give me your lunchbox? Turns out I actually forgot my lunchbox at home. And I need one for later, so give me your lunchbox. Intern, I am your what? Yeah, that sounded like a yes.
Non, 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 non. Oh, ma vieille tête. Oh. No. Oh.
Hey, you.
Yes, me.
Your internship and get destroyed by your coworkers. Your supervisor probably just stole your lunch. And the problem is, you're too scared to say anything. But you can do it, I believe in you. You need three things. One, this tape. Two, confidence. That's right, believe in yourself. Listen to your heart. You gotta believe. Good. The other thing you need is just one word. Word no. Just do this. Say it with
no.
me.
No.
No. No. Come on, try it on this jerk.
Make me coffee.
No.
Whoa.
Whoa. Not bad. Do it again.
I'm Jam the printer.
No.
Yeah. You are so
no.
good.
No. 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 No.
Listen, I know it's outrageous to say no these days. But if you don't use it, jerks like these lunch stealers will always win. Do you want that? No, right?
No.
Exactly. No. But wait, there's more. Before destroying jerks with a juicy no, confuse the heck out of them by laughing at them.
Oh, il nous touche.
Do this to laugh at this dude.
Inter. What? Hey. Stop my confidence.
Funny, right?
Oh putain, le vieux rire.
To feel better.
I am very confident. I'm actually small.
You did it. You are now equipped against mean people. Now go out there and get your lunchbox back. One last thing. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. And leave a comment below if you've got anything to say. I'd love to hear from you. Good luck.
Okay, Sensei.
I need to print, intern. Hello, did you forget
no.
me?
Did you make my coffee?
No.
Whoa.
I need soda.
No.
Ah.
Did you see my
J'arrive.
Merde, allô. Oui, vous êtes chaud, je suis là, de retour. J'ai dit non. Non.
Shouldn't I want to do more than just work here? Stupid question, I guess.
Wait. Oh, my lunchbox, bâtard. You work late today because I don't work. Your outfit is terrible. I was just projecting. Please come with me. I want to show you my new video game. Follow me. Ah ouais, je suis chaud, vas-y, monte-moi. Fight my Asie attack. Asie utilise attaque câlin. No.
Yourself. Now, where was I? Okay, that's it.
Oh, il m'a eu.
Yes. Flip the tape. Flip the tape. There are more lessons.
Flip the tape.
What happened? Did you get crushed by some jerk who won't listen to you? No?
Ok, j'ai encore 3 possibilités d'œufs. Priez pour moi, mes frères. Joueurs de Pokémon.
No.
Bad hair day. No.
Copy these papers.
No.
Ah, my paper. Make way.
Tapping is rude. No. Good. Let's smile, please.
No.
Fine, I suck.
Hey, wait.
Je n'attends pas, rends-moi ma lunchbox.
What is this madness?
Is that a new intern?
Hey intern, turn off that music.
Bosses, I'm so sorry.
Who are you?
That's the supervisor of my floor.
I'm so sorry to interrupt your meeting. This intern chased me and overcame me.
This intern?
Yes, this person was disrespectful and mean and...
Et donnez-moi le dragon, sa mère la pute. Pourquoi il drop pas?
What word?
Tell them. Come on.
I don't get it.
We don't allow weakness in this company.
Yes, and that's why you have to go.
What?
Chef.
You are fired.
Oh.
well.
Excellent firing technique.
Thank you. Zero room for weakness here.
Now I should fire that troublemaking intern as well.
Zero room for disrespect here.
Wait, I need a new supervisor, and I do like how intimidating that intern is. Don't you want a promotion?
The silent type, I see.
Come on, give me an answer. Hello?
This is awkward.
Yeah. So?
Hello?
What?
But seriously, hello?
What?
Whoa! Unglaublich!
Wow, what strength!
Yeah, you have to work with us.
Yeah, come on! It'll be great!
You have exactly the qualities we need.
You're right. We won't take, not yes for an answer.
In fact, you're hired! Let's celebrate! Intern, bring some coffee for your bosses and your supervisor.
Yes, right away.
Here you are, boss. Fresh cups of coffee. Oh, where's the supervisor?
Right here.
What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Come on.
No! Y'a pas de blague! C'est moi le supervisor ici! Chapitre 2, ami ou non? No!
Congratulations on your promotion, intern! Too bad we can't move you to a better desk yet, though. The place is just so full, you know? And it's a real bummer that the president fired your supervisor. He sounded like such a great guy, and they just threw him away. Makes you think. I mean, if I was president, I don't think I could fire someone. Ever! After all, we're all buddies here in this office. How's it hanging, man?
Huh?
Just one big office family. Wait, this is your desk? Unbelievable! Everyone! Can you believe that the intern has to work like this?
What?
Look, I can't just let you work here like this. We're a family. I'll have to sort this out myself. How about you get a cup of coffee or something? Take a little break at the water cooler. I'll fix it for you. That's what friends do.
Ok. Il va me voler ma lunchbox. T'aurais jamais dû...
Enter, get me coffee.
Come on.
Huh? I should have expected this!
You are so rude. She's right, you know.
It's okay. They'll learn their lessons soon enough.
Hey, no, sorry.
What? Are you laughing at me, big what? That's not very nice, but I'll go home.
Hey, you. Are you enjoying a cool drink of water? Hydration is important for your health.
Oh, il est revenu.
To enjoy that cool water, think about saying an ice cold no. Why
no.
The cold no, you ask? Because to do it, you have to imagine you are a penguin in the Antarctic, and this sea lion offers you ice cream, even though he knows you've just had your dessert. Like, ice cream is the last thing you could ever want right now. So as the penguin, you tell this sea lion, no, just like that. By doing this, to swap back to your heated no, do this. Let's try a cold no on this doofus.
Work through lunch.
No.
So cold.
Yes! You are
unbelievable.
Oh, hey, you want to learn another trick as well? Just clap at them before you say no. Do this to clap at their ridiculousness.
Don't you come. Clapping? Where was I? Don't you clap rude.
Look at you go! Have fun doing this in the real world.
Oh mais mec, c'est une dinguerie.
Just wanted to look out for my bud. Let's hang sometime. See ya.
Il m'a volé ma lunchbox.
Halt! Not you again. Get enough. Get out of. You can't distract me, intern. Enough. Get out. Enough. You can't distract me. Buddy! Nice to see you.
Fix these spreadsheets.
Whatever. Staring contest.
Ok. Je te regarde, vas-y, vas-y, vas-y. Du.
Unstable. Now leave.
No.
Ow! Stop that! Halt.
Et il mange tout mort.
Can you please bring this to Sam? It's important.
What? Rude.
Oh, j'aurais pu le faire.
I am a door.
Et je suis pas ton chien. Quoi? J'ai découvert une autre réalité?
Slippers are waiting for you, manager. Do you want us to build the chocolate fountain again?
Intern, is this the...
No.
Hey, buddy, well met. Welcome to the buddy plane. This is the office of our manager, aka Buddy. Are you applying for a position as a buddy? We are. Yes. Thank you.
Manager's lunch. He needs a six.
No.
Yeah. Buddy, sign this contract for me.
No.
Smile, buddy.
No.
Buddy, you like this statue? No.
Ah! I'm okay.
Buddy?
Buddy? Oh, merde, je me suis...
No.
Buddy, fetch me a coffee.
No.
Buddy, replace all
no.
Roads. Stop right there. This is very important.
Ok. Dégage. Dégage. On n'est pas amis, frérot. Ça me fume.
Having fun, manager?
smaller.
More pathetic.
Yes. It's impressive what you can do with a bit of feng shui.
It's fantastic. I take it.
Take it?
You all get my desk. This is my new office now.
Of course, President.
Wait. What about my office?
Why? It's going to be even bigger than this one.
Oh, really?
Yes, because your new office is on the street. You're fired for hiding this from me.
Fired?
Oh, nice lunchbox.
My lunchbox!
Wait! Please, leave the desk! We're friends, please! I demand that you stop right now.
Come on, manager. We were never friends.
Elle a acheté les lunettes en mode... Ah là là, Virif. On n'est pas amis, nous.
Break the pillar again. Don't you dare. You.
Non à la hiérarchie. Chapitre 3. Blah.
Don't. I need you to clean up my desk.
No.
Go to IT and get me a new computer. Staring contest.
Ok, vas-y, go.
And I'm here to defeat you. Ready? Go.
Prends la vieille tête.
Keep this up, bad things will happen. Do you see how close our office clock is to falling down? So, you can't move forward.
No.
Time sure flies. Is that what you're thinking? Well, it can, and you need to slow down to rest and recuperate. Imagine a world where instead of working all 7 days, we get to work 5 days and rest for two. Or, even crazier, working 4 days and resting for 3 until we get those
rest. Ah, c'est monde de rêve.
Get some rest at work by using a lazy no.
Oh, le lazy no.
Instead of mustering up all that energy, just go nah.
Nah.
And use that energy elsewhere, like at home. Swap to a lazy no by doing this. Let's try it on this dweeb.
Do my work. I don't want to do any of
it. No.
Oh. Okay, then.
Yeah, great job. Excellent work. One way to use all that saved up energy is to nod. Give people that hint that you might say yes to make the no just that much more devastating. Just do this to listen and nod at them.
I need coffee. No, that coffee is fine.
Yes. Save your energy and time for the important things like life outside of work. Remember, you don't need work or capitalism to self-actualize. Work lazy.
Oh là, c'est incroyable ce jeu.
No interns allowed on the meeting room floor. Shenanigans are forbidden in there.
Don't go in there. Are you sure you're... She's stronger. No. You'll be fine.
Welcome to the meeting room floor.
Know your meeting room schedule. If you don't, you failed as an intern. Look, the dynamic synergy meeting is in an innovation room. The innovation meeting room.
No.
Stop. I have to tell you something very important. I just got back from vacation. Isn't that great? And
no.
Wow, my vacation vibes.
Turn around and leave.
No.
And that's why I call it power time, not overtime.
Oh, timing. Everyone, this is intern who will tell you more about the topic. Later.
Et quoi?
She said power time is unpaid. Is that true? On the contract it says paid overtime only. Does that mean that all the power time I did was unpaid? Oh, I guess so then.
D
Did she say we won't get an evening bonus? Because it sounds like if power time's paid, then it's just pay without all the extra overtime bonuses? Damn, I guess that's right. But we don't get that pay until the end of the year? I mean, I'd like to get that money now rather than later. I can't really wait for the pool to mature.
Le mec qui est en train de leur faire comprendre que la vie est pourrie.
Thanks for clearing it up, intern. I wasn't sure what the president was saying, so we'll do it your way.
Intern, go to the pharmacy.
No.
My head hurts so bad.
Hello.
No.
My car.
Don't pick up my phone.
No.
My lunch.
And that's why I wouldn't call it union. I say it's more for terapatia. Oh, good time.
No.
Everyone, this is intern. We will tell you more about the topic. Later.
We only have Terrapartian representatives? Which, according to the staff list, are the bosses and security staff? I guess that means I'm right.
And we have to give the Terrapartian money?
No, we don't.
But the president said, real unions only want our money. And that, and I quote, unions are not in our best.
No.
The president is wrong?
Can the president actually prevent us from starting a union? I mean, I know it says I can be fired for starting one, but does that mean I actually can't start one up?
No.
Let's start a union.
Oh, that's what the president wanted. Got it.
Créer un syndicat, mes bros. It's time.
Did you get my email? I sent you and
by
my order.
Dégage.
Ah, intern. Take off your headphones for a moment. Don't worry, you get a chance to put them back on. You're here for this lunchbox, I assume? You know, it's fascinating. It's been a long time since we've seen anyone who could use that word. It's like our plan went too well. Even the supervisor and the manager were soft and complacent. But you see, intern, I never dropped my guard. I knew someone like you would show up at some point. Someone who can wield that word? No. It's a shame you're still so weak, and you're even using a crutch. Go on. Put on your little super suit. It's time for your one-on-one evaluation, intern. I want you to hit me with everything you have. Everything.
No.
Yes. Again. Huh. I can clap too. Is it obvious? Intern. My self-belief is unassailable.
No weak.
Yes. Again. Finally.
No weak. No.
That's it. Weak. Finally. My self-belief is unassailable. Clapping slowly doesn't work in your intern.
No.
You got me good, intern. You really did scare me for a moment. You did scare the manager for a moment. I had dared to dream that finally someone might defeat.
Je vais te vaincre.
I gave you all the rope you could need.
C'est vrai que c'est dur, ce jeu il blague sur ça, mais c'est vraiment quelque chose d'horrible au taf de pouvoir dire non à la direction, à des collègues, à des amis. Parce que en fait tes collègues en fait c'est dur de la différence, c'est de se dire bah les collègues c'est pas tes amis, les collègues la direction ne sont pas tes amis. Et
what's going on? Oh yes,
here it comes.
Finally
you are
bong
bong bong.
Lunch time.
Oh, finally the day was dragging. Am I right? What was I doing? Saved by the bell, I guess. We'll continue our talk after lunch, then. Dismissed. Damn it!
That
was
Amazing!
That intern fought a boss!
Wow! Let's go to lunch, buddy.
We have to talk.
Yeah. Et je peux pas manger, j'ai plus ma gamelle. Oh, jamais je m'assois sur un banc avec un alligator. Sortir les cas. No!
That was incredible.
Yeah, we can't believe you did it. You actually fought a boss.
You must be crazy.
Yeah, but the intern still lost.
That doesn't matter.
Qu'est-ce que veut cette connasse depuis le début là?
You were brave enough to put your foot down.
And to use that word.
Yeah, that. Hey, that word is still forbidden, and we all know it. I don't even know how you're still employed. I would have fired you by now.
Well, a few of us were talking to each other. Will you please have lunch with us? I'm not hearing that word. It's gotta be a yes.
Let's go to the nice park with the food trucks.
Je vais m'arrêter là. Parce que si je recommence, je pense avoir démarré le chapitre et je vais aller jouer avec Rémi. J'arrive, Rémi. Mais en tout cas, ouais, le jeu est cool. C'est assez rigolo. Le concept est sympa. Attendez. Bibliothèque. Je vais m'arrêter sur le live là. En tout cas, si je peux donner mon avis, sachez juste que c'est très très compliqué de subir ça. Vraiment très compliqué. Moi, je le subis au taf et c'est vraiment pas facile. En vrai, c'est stylé. Le jeu est trop cool. Un petit jeu, hein. Franchement, c'est pas le gros jeu de fou furieux, mais c'est sympa. Le concept est cool. Bon. Oh, attendez. Je me connecte avec mon téléphone. Je vais éviter de montrer mon mot de passe. Je devais passer un coup de fil aussi. Bah attendez, je vais couper le live, je vais rejoindre Rémi et je vais juste passer mon coup de fil avant. Voilà. À toutes.